Good morning, investors. In a bid to increase its global footprint in search of newer growth avenues, RIL has formed a JV with that of Atlas Energy. Under the JV, RIL is likely to take 40% stake in Marcellus Shale JV, under which RIL is likely to get 120,000 acres of area, which is valued at 14,000 acres plus, higher than the historical valuations. However, given the better well results, the valuation seems to be fairly well. We believe the deal is strategic one for RIL as it gives him the technological know-how to develop the shale gas assets across the globe. We take this as a strategic positive move for RIL and remain positive on the company with a target of 1260. Thank you.